Hey, look, it's Danny.
Hola. Can't sleep. I close. Suerte, Danny.
Coming up on the hotel. It's going to be lights out for all three of these come mierdas.
Dale.
One down, but the others aren't here.
Motherfuckers. Check inside the hotel. See if you can pick up their trails. I need them in the ground, Danny. All of them.
Okay. Looks like he's at his ranch. Now to find the other lieutenant.
And their families. Treatment can be invasive and costly. But with the full support of President Anton Castillo, Reyes has invented a solution to this plague of infection. Precious tobacco comes vivido, the most effective cancer treatment the world has ever known. Grown in our rich soil, young tobacco is nurtured with a gentle organic fertilizer, enhancing the phytochemical in the plant.
fucked up. Peña could be at her favorite spot. Time to go and take out both of these assholes.
You have to walk, Guapo.
Not yet, but I think I know where they are.
Good. Kill all the fuckers.
What else?
Enough!
Light.
Danny, I got a question.
Shoot.
You ever lose anyone?
Well, that's heavy.
Just answer the question.
Si, espada. I've lost people. My friends. Great friends. Castillo took them all.
Doesn't get easier, does it?
Ask me when this is all over.
Yeah. I will.
Who like to hang out at this bar. She has some unique tastes.
Good, fuck her.
New recruits to train.
Bueno, they can't shoot straight. Should send them to that academy you went to.
All I learned was how to scrub a toilet and say, si, senor. They're good. They got you.
I don't know.
You're the best guerrilla in the West. They look up to you. Use it.
You're full of shit, Rojas.
I know. And then watch my step.
Definitely hurt something that time.
Watch out!
Jimenez is the target! Protect him!
Found you.
Don't let that target, the lieutenant!
Bang, bang. You're dead, motherfucker. Scare Jose out of hiding. It's how we show that little shit who he's dealing with.
That's right. That's fucking right. Gracias, Danny.
Oye, Dani.
Hi, Dani. The camp ignores.
Thank you.
Gracias, Dani. Gracias. Good luck.
Alejandro, I'm looking for the anti-aircraft cannon by Verdera.
It's past the church on the north edge of town, next to a region's farmland.
Okay.
But watch your back.
What's
that?
truck.
Guapo, no crocs allowed.
Two anti-aircraft cannons are gone. The skies are clear.
Good. Now you blind him. One of the new soldiers at camp used to work at the radar bunker. He says if you can get access to its computer, you can see the location of every anti-aircraft cannon in the West. But it's secure. Locked down. With key cards, you need to find a way in.
I'm on it. sure had that.
Oye, show yourself.
Oh, yeah, I don't fucking bother. with.
Don't you talk!
I took out the radar.
My family is lucky to have you around, Danny. When you stab Jose in the heart, give it an extra twist for me.
Hero, meet me at Susurro Caves.
You're in a cave? He's off the camp or something? What the hell are you talking about, Juan?
I bet you got uranium burning a hole in your pocket. How come we haven't seen you in a while? You don't like my Supremos or Resolver weapons?
Of course I like them. I've been busy.
Well, I miss you. Team Juan misses you. And if you can get your ass promoted, we can have some fun hooking you up with my beautiful toys.
I'll kill you! Show yourself.
Thank you.
Guerrillas might need some help.
Daisy, you're a good listener, you know that?
Hiro, up here! Today's the day. Meet my new baby, Diesel Daisy. Feed her gasolina, and she gives us diesel. Mixed with the foam, and we got napalm, baby. Napalm. Going to light Jose up so you can see his hands from space. Open up her valves, and let's see what she can do, huh? Be gentle. She's nervous around strangers.
Working on it.
Work it, Hiro. Work it.
It's getting hot. My hot-headed Daisy.
One more left.
You need help, Philly.
Hornet, this isn't right out.
The bingo.
Okay, Hiro.
Time to make magic together.
Mean-looking cocodrilo.
I knew I shouldn't have asked.
Just do what you do best.
With all these soldados around, I wonder if you made it up.
A lot of hungry crocodiles. a lot of hungry crocodiles. Got to be Luis. Pinga. Something big chewed your arm off, Aceri.
Or must be Beatrice.
This has to be the key to your boyfriend's stash. Too bad you ate him. But that's love for you. Another fucked up Yaren love story.
Thank you.
Billy has me searching an oil rig for parts.
Then you can kill two birds with one stone. Secure that oil for Libertad and try not to blow it up. We could use every drop.
Got it.
Philly, I'm at the oil rig.
What am I looking for again?
A secret board here. It's like a piece of metal with stuff on it.
Gracias. Very helpful.
I don't want to rush you, but Daisy's waiting. She don't like to wait.
Drain the oil and prevent an explosion. Even the croquet.
What? Guerrillero.
What can you tell me?
Danny, a deserter's dropped word of a convoy. That travels the roads near Sirena Bay. Says they're just asking for an ambush.
I appreciate it.
Thank you.
wait.
No! You're finished!
Don't fuck that.
Over here.
If you've got time, my friend Chica Nunez.
Okay, girl. Slow, girl.
If you've got time, my friend Chica Nunez is in a really tight spot. She'd be very grateful to have your help.
Thanks.
Gracias.
Thank you.
Okay. I'll dump Philly's stuff on his work table.
Philly!
Yeah, Hiro!
Got your stuff! Why is Daisy wearing an IED?
Sometimes we gotta hurt the ones we love, Hiro! After, she makes some napalm for us. But first, I gotta fix her.
With a croquet?
Yeah. He fires off the Philly Magi. That's my Daisy! True love.
On it. Working on it!
They're shooting like they want to blow themselves up!
Oh, they're about to.
I gotta get this truck out of here. You have to take care of this old Daisy. Don't let these dirty soldiers put their hands on her. Kiss Daisy goodbye from you.
Ay, coño. Philly, it's done. Daisy is...
No, stop. I want to remember my Daisy the way she was. She loved you. Only had good things to say.
Okay.
But she didn't die for nothing. She blessed us with gallons and gallons of her sweet, fiery sweat. And we're going to rain that sweat down on Jose and wash him melt. If only Daisy had lived to see it.
I know.